we had years ago, and we had two kids at the time. Didn't have Sal yet. We're still in Nashville, but Daniel was two, maybe, and Paul had just been born. He was like 3 months old, and we were going through career change and life changes and all kinds of stuff, and our relationship was solid, but we felt like life was getting real noisy. And with kids and with life changes and music business and all the stuff that's going on in our lives, we just felt like there was some separation there that didn't need to be there. And I was writing for a publishing company at the time. This just will back up the song. I was writing for a publishing company at the time that when you write for a publishing company, you have a monthly kind of obligation or yearly obligation. You have to turn in X amount of songs per period. Well, I had turned in everything except for like one more song that I owed them, and it was due the next day. And I was stressing about it, and life was stressing, all that kind of stuff, and we had no idea. And Amy said, well, here's what we're going to do. We're going to put the kids to bed, and we'll just go up, and we're going to write a song together. And, you know, we had never written before together, like, at all, and she's never written a song, at least that I knew of, and it didn't work that way. Anyway, you don't just go, hey, we're going to write a song tonight. But we went up, and we wrote the song in about an hour, I guess, maybe an hour or so. And it when you hear the lyrics, it doesn't speak to how serious it was in our relationship at the time. I mean, it's just a little more serious in the song than what Amy and I were going through, but it just speaks to when you've been married for a while and you have a great relationship and then kind of kids get involved, which are great, but that kind of creates noise, and work creates noise, and all these things create noise. And sometimes you forget that it's really, you got to make sure you maintain each other. You maintain that relationship. And so we wrote this, and we're going to sing it for you now, I guess. Does it sound good?
Yeah.
Sounds good now.
It feels like 100 years since you smiled, but I guess the same goes for me. It's been pretty clear for a while now, this ain't how it's supposed to be, no. 'Cause we've come too far to throw it in. We can't just let it end. We gotta find the pieces that connect you and me. We gotta get back to holding hands, get back to how it used to be, get back to who we were when it was just you and me. And everything we felt back then needs to come back around again, back to the basics. We gotta get back to the basics, back to the basics of us. We just come and go and pass each other in the hall and barely breathe each other's air. That's the only time we interact at all. It feels like we're completely unaware, so unaware that we're just pulling us apart, breaking each other's hearts. We gotta find the pieces that connect you and me. We gotta get back to holding hands, get back to how it used to be, get back to who we were when it was just you and me. And everything we felt back then needs to come back around again, back to the basics. We gotta get back to the basics, back to the basics of us. We've come too far to throw it in. We can't just let it end. We gotta find the pieces that connect you and me. We gotta get back to holding hands, get back to how it used to be, get back to who we were when it was just you and me. And